It was more than just a school bell. It was a symbol for an entire community.
And now, after more than 70 years, it's coming home. New at 6, Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height is live in Banksville right now to tell us all about it. Ari?
Man, I was talking to one of the teachers here in Banksville a short time ago, and he said he feels as though this connects a circle between Banksville's past and Banksville's present. Let me show you what I'm talking about. This is just about a half an hour ago where school officials here in Banksville unveiled the Banksville Bell. This bell sat atop the school here from 1874 to 1937. That's when the school burned down. The bell did survive that fire, but it was put in storage for about 75 years. And for all that time, they've been talking about bringing it back and putting it back on school property. Well, that day finally came today, and now students walking into school every day will walk past a piece of Banksville history.
It ties the community. And the inscription says the tolls of the bell were heard throughout the hills and valleys of Banksville, and it was for hundreds of years.
The bell still does work, and I talked to the principal. He said they're not going to be ringing it every day like they did in the past. They don't want to break it. We're live in Banksville. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.